Welcome to this exhibition. Nanny lives in a woodland cabin and doesn't travel far in winter. I'm just going to do a little quick tour. So this is the woodland group that I used to work in the woods with. This is me, Martin, Kesty, Gary, Nick and Bob. We used to gather wood every month to share amongst us all. So coming round a little bit further, this is the compost loo and Jasper the cat. You'll see Jasper again. These are the bags of logs ready to share out amongst the community. Jasper again. There's a nice selection of cards here and books for sale. And then going on a little bit further, we've got the cozy cabin with the wood stove, and that's probably some soup cooking or some porridge, and just for the cat. This is the front cover of the book, Woodland Cabin, with the kind of wind and the colour, the vibrancy of the woodland. And over here we've got this lovely display that the children have made throughout the whole of the exhibition. We have some beetles for colouring in. These beetles are in the book. My grandson Reuben drew them. So we bring the bugs and the beetles to remember how important they are. They help to keep the soil healthy. They're essential for pollinating flowering plants and crops. They eat aphids and pests, and they are an important source of food for birds and bees. And there's another activity which we didn't do very much, which is for older children to think about something they're worried about and then imagine it much improved, and then to make a poster or a picture to show how wonderful it could be. A couple of activities that came out of the book. Going around here, some of these pictures weren't in the book. They were so lovely, I decided to get them enlarged. There's some lovely plants from Dave. These small pictures are the originals that Jane Rose drew. And then these are the larger ones. And then going on a little bit further, we've got some permaculture magazines. I was very inspired by permaculture to live in a cabin a little more simply. And then Big Ted came to the exhibition. I wanted children to feel very welcome here. He's reading a book. And then these are the winter scenes, Manny cozy in bed with Jasper, and the cabin in the woodland covered in snow. And then just to say, the exhibition was dedicated to peace and the permaculture principles of earth care, people care, fair share. So thank you for coming.